Hi, this is Kyle on the channel Kyle P. Today, Newton's Cradle explains. The Newton's Cradle works by utilizing Newton's third law of motion. That is, every action.
I'm going to explain now. The action, in this case,